We're here at Laguna for the sea turtle release ceremony. Let's go see some nice people releasing some cute turtles. Come on. The sea turtle release ceremony on the 3rd of April was held at Sheraton Grand Laguna Beachfront, hosted by Laguna Phuket with appearances by Wichai Phraisangop, Phuket Governor, Michael Eiling, Managing Director of Laguna Phuket, Pen Prapha Yong Takun, Miss Thailand 2008, along with support from the Phuket Marine Biological Center and 3rd Naval Area Command Royal Thai Navy. This annual sea turtle conservation program aims to raise funds and awareness for sea turtles and plans to release juvenile turtles into the Indian Ocean, hoping for increasing numbers of sea turtles in the future. Boots and fun games were set up for visitors and parents, with children including a bead bracelet making boot. Kids were enjoying playing games, and recreation staff from Laguna Phuket also helped supervise them. Since 1994, more than 1 million Thai baht has been raised and donated to research programs about turtles. This year, the fundraising was based on new types, such as a silent auction booth for release of 52 turtles, starting from 3,000 baht, and raffle ticket sales booth for a chance to release one of 15 turtles at 200 baht per ticket, plus an open auction for sea turtles released starting from 10,000 baht. Also this year, the actual releases were performed later in the evening when it was calmer and safer for all concerned. Miss Thailand 2008 Pen Prapha Yong Takun also expressed her contentment towards organizers and people who attend the sea turtle release ceremony. She also had a friendly chat with Andaman News about what she thinks of Phuket and how grateful she feels.
It is such an honor for me to perform such a duty. I am very excited about releasing the sea turtles because I had never done it before. And I do wish to pass my concern on to Phuket residents and visitors to help conserve and protect them, and also with the balance maintained of Phuket's natural environment.
These turtle release events attract many locals, tourists and hotel residents. It was also a great opportunity to build awareness and also provide knowledge to small kids to learn about sea animals from the ocean and how delicate they can be. Kids were really enjoying themselves, and many participate in a sand sculpture competition. The winner, called the Sea Turtle of Andaman Sea, claimed their award presented by Miss Thailand 2008 with a beautiful smile from her face. Don't forget, you can always get more info on how to help sea turtles and sea animals in case they need rescuing at Phuket Marine Biological Center, www.pmbc.go.th, or get more info on the festival from www.lagunaphuket.com. This is Senisha reporting for Andaman News.